Hello. One of my favorite writers is Jean-Christophe Rufin right now. He writes a new book every year. He was one of the founders of the non-governmental organization the Doctors Without Borders. He was a diplomat too. He was the French ambassador in Senegal. What is fascinating with Jean-Christophe Rufin is he writes as well historical stories like the Abyssinian, l'Abyssin, a great adventure in Africa during the reign of Ludovic XIV. He wrote The Great Heart, Le Grand Coeur, a trader during the reign of Charles VII. And as well, he writes futuristic novels like Globalia. Each book of Jean-Christophe Rufin is like a jewel. I advise you to read the red necklace, Le Collier Rouge. It's about a dog during the First World War. The last one is Checkpoint. It is a great adventure of five humanitarians, one woman and four guys, during the ex-Yugoslavian war. Indeed, Jean-Christophe Rufin, as a Doctor Without Borders, was engaged during this war to help population in ex-Yugoslavia in the 90s. He describes ground landscapes and enduring characters like the two peacekeepers of the United Nations, and he details the portrait of a woman who left a comfortable life in France to live a humanitarian experience. She will face danger and she will know love. Have a good reading.